wasn't my fault. Frank just wanted to destroy Mr. Carter, not the whole town. I feel so much more at ease. I wonder what comes next.
Years ago, I came to your father and Frank Barnett with a business proposition. Your father accepted, but Frank refused. After the cosmetics factory got up and running, your father and I became quite successful. Frank was forced to work for us. He didn't sabotage the boilers because of his family. He did it out of spite. He wanted to destroy what I had built. I'm cursed to watch over this ruin forever, but I have no control here.
Don't come any closer.
Ah! Hey, looks like you could use some help.
Touch and go for a while, but she's finally stable. There wasn't anything we could do for the mother, though. It's strange. Based on the condition of the car, the girl shouldn't even be alive. She must have had someone watching over her.